I've been learning about Black history since I could talk. I feel like I love the writers. Mm-hmm. I love the political, the social activists. I love the politicians. Mm-hmm. I love the artists, the dancers, mm-hmm. the singers. Mm-hmm. I can't pick one. Mm-hmm. And that I think that's the beauty of Black history. Mm-hmm. It's so multifaceted. It doesn't look like one thing. Mm-hmm. There isn't only one aspect of us mm-hmm. that makes us who we are. Mm-hmm. So I couldn't choose a favorite African-American leader.
I appreciate it.